Wait, get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
Who's that asshole?
He looks so on me.
Hey, ugly! Tell me where Paul is or I shoot your face off!
Thank you.
Whoa.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Give me a hand. Over here! I got you covered!
Bandit!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Man, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! We up!
Well, well, well. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck her a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Woe.
That's me. infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide tried killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei, why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You wanna pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you players, but business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny.
Let's hit the streets.
Let's do it. Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking, we need to get her a movie role of some sort.
I think we'll start at the K-Bar. The VIP rooms will give us what we need. Here we are, man. K-Bar.
Good evening.
Picture this, will you? Wei here has been promising me a taste of Hong Kong.
I'll give you a taste.
You know what, in the States I'd have...
Yeah, nice. Oh, yeah. Bring it, baby.
Come on, let's bounce. You know what? You give good tourists, Wei.
Where's my town? Least I can do.
Yo, Wei, don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on, my people will like you, huh? You got the right fare.
Stand back.
Some nasty ass shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you.
All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully, first night of many.
Well, then, looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.
I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Wei, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Wei?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place. bend her over the table and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Wade do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Wade? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Who are you?
I'm Wei. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi, it's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
But what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Wei. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
What's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
That's too bad. Recently I wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That'd be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, Ricky.
It's a...
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. That's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, we race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex, because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
This is gonna be great! All right, Vivi and I won't talk. Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops, perfect.
Diana, I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
Oh.
How am I supposed to do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn? Fine, sir. I understand. I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you. And I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-Bar. Russian hostess. Probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
No. It's Big Cousin Laos. You guys didn't take notes? Put it in the file so I don't have to have...
Tang, it's Wei. I need you to run a phone number for me. 5550-1514.
I'll call you back. Wei, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K. Runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble. Frequents a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.
I found one of your statues.
The rooster. Good, good.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
But the past, I mean. Your past.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know? What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking. Faster! Harder! I'm embarrassed for you. My shame at your performance grows by the minute. How can Wei learn when you provide such a weak opposition? Please, stop by again to find one of my statues.
Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
This is witty, motherfuckers. Witty.
Ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Yar, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
Feel lucky?
Let's make it interesting. What do you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
She's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh, yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city. And I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky.
Hey.
then.
You come all the way out here to waste my time? Come play again.
Why should I take the chance? If you really want her, why not just buy her from me?
Bring the girl to the docks at Central.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes.
Wei, can you help me out, man?
I found one of your statues.
The monkey. Thank you. Thank you for the statue. It seems as though they're all finding their way back to me now. Perhaps that was their destiny from the start.
What does that make me?
Oh, I have no doubt your return to Hong Kong will affect many destinies. Not least your own.
Yeah?
Surely. That's why you came in the first place.
Maybe I just wanted to move back.
Maybe. And maybe I decided to break my own rule and train a known triad for no reason whatsoever. But I think we both know different. What would you like to learn?
I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking. Faster! My shame at your performance grows by the minute. How can they learn when you provide such weak opportunity? The ancestors surely laughing at my failure to teach you properly. You have fought with such towering ineptitude. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
Like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep it away. And good luck.